If true, then maybe it could work. Greetings, and how do you do? Please, do not be alarmed by my presence. I am merely here to carry out a request on behalf of an associate of mine. Might I ask for your assistance? My associate is in crucial need of nth metal. There have been whispers through the plains of this valuable material being transported throughout this town. I must locate it urgently. Good. Now go forth and converse with the locals. See if anyone has noticed anything peculiar.
Thank you. afford that.
Nice living in a small town like this one. Martha said we'll be getting video for some record stores any day now.
Yeah.
Ghosts? You know they ain't real, right?
Wanted trees out near Arco. Oh, my friends, where have you gone off to? The name's Psycho Pirate, and I'm afraid you shall have to excuse me for the time being. A few of my friends were feeling a little beside themselves and have escaped, I mean, gone for a walk. It would be wonderful if someone could conduct a search to bring them back. I'd do it myself, but I want to make sure I'm here for them should they choose to return on their own. What about you? How very kind of you. I shall remain here awaiting your return. Oh, and don't pay attention to anything my friends have to say.
Maybe I'll head down to the stream later to pan for gold.
You're working with him? I'll come back just to give him a piece of my mind.
Yeah, right.
Followed the others and got lost. Please, take me back if you know where he is.
No, Sora reception here either.
Oh no! He sent you after me. I will come back with you. I'm sorry.
So lonely on my own out here.
You'll take me back to him? Thank you.
I see you found some of my friends. I hope you're
good. You're all back together where you should be, with me. Now, please prepare yourselves for the activities we had originally arranged before you wandered off. While my friends were gone, I experienced so many powerful emotions. Angry at myself for losing them, scared of what might happen, and sad that I might not see them again. Though you, my friend, have filled me with happiness now, for that, I am most grateful. Regardless of how you may be feeling, you may call upon me to assist you in future.